Hi there, my name's Carrie, and a lot of times on landscape lighting you will want to either add in more lights or take the lighting to another area of your yard, and to do that you need a splice connector like you see here. What I will do is use this splice connector to tap into the existing landscape cable. This connector has a tapered tooth that will take power from the existing cable and feed it to the cable that I will hook into. So what I will do first is take the bottom part of the connector that has the teeth in it, push it on to the existing landscape cable. Then I will grab the cable that I want to feed the power to and push it into the other side of the connector. Once I have this cable pushed into the teeth, I will take the top cover of the connector, place it over the wires, and then there are two small bolts and nuts that secure the connector. Once I get the other small bolt and nut in the other side, I will take my screwdriver and tighten them up. And that's all there is to it. I'm now feeding power to another part of the yard by using a splice connector. And once I have them connected up, all I need to do is cover the wire up with mulch, and I'm done. So that completes this video on how to splice into landscape cable. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iScaper1.